Mia St. John, a former world champion, really wants a rematch with Christy Martin. I'm here with Robert Garcia, the best trainer in the business of boxing, who the last time these two fighters met worked the corner for Mia St. John. So Robert, tell me about that fight when the two fighters met.
Oh man, it was a few years ago in Detroit, Michigan. It was a cold night, but I, you know, just like Mia said, you know, we thought Mia pulled it out. We thought Mia won the close decision, but it didn't go our way. But now she's back and she wants to do it again.
Robert used to train her, huh?
Yeah, I actually sparred her once too.
Did you knock her out?
No, we only did like one or two rounds, just for fun.
Did Robert ever spar her?
No. My nephew Fellows also, I think. Spar.
Really? We'll have to ask him about that.
We just for fun. We were like 13, 14.
Yeah. Look at this guy. He's a celebrity now. Gets a reality show, now he's a celebrity.
He is a celebrity.
Reality show, now he gets pictures with all the ladies.
Christy Martin doesn't want a piece of you.
No, she never does.
She's scared, huh?
She's scared.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Nice to see you.
That's awesome.
You want to train her if she gets the rematch with Christy?
I would love to. I know the first time I was with her, the first time they fought, and we thought Mia won. So, you know, it's just hopefully they could do something. But, you know, I don't know. Right now we're busy. If they give me the time, I'll probably do it. Why not?
How many fighters did you train that were in Playboy?
Just her.
That's it.
Oh, man. You see that magazine?
No.
You never seen it? You never seen it?
I have to go buy it.
Yep. You have to go buy it. Look it up.
Everybody wants to know about Christy.
Huh?
Everybody's asking, what is it about Christy? What is it about Christy?
Well, actually, what I think about Christy is she's definitely, you know, coming back after she got shot and stabbed.
Is she from Oxnard?
Huh? Yeah, you know what? I give her all the respect, you know, for being able to do that, coming back and, you know, after, and that was not too long ago. It was not too long ago when she got shot and stabbed, so I give her all my respect. You know, Mia's beautiful, man. Mia's beautiful. I love Mia. So she, you know, she's so smart that she could do anything she wants. Why pick fighting? That, I even told her when she was active, you know, why do you fight, man? But her kids are lovely, you know. So, you know, I would love to see her win again.
There you have it. Robert Garcia talking about Mia St. John against Christy Martin. Who do you guys think would win? VSNewsReporting.com. Melissa Beck reporting.